Recently, in the OR, the count was off during an abdominal aortic aneurysm. The surgeon insisted the count was correct, but I wasn't convinced. So I called my supervisor, and together we recounted everything. As I had thought, the count was, in fact, off. We then took an x-ray and discovered that the sponge had been sewn on the underside of the graft. We removed the sponge successfully and made sure the rest of the surgery was completed error-free. It was great being a patient's advocate like that.